first, I want to say thank you for your love, your support, all that you've done. I am very honored to be here tonight. Thank you to Radio Music Awards for giving us this opportunity to bring it to the world. I hope once again we can set out on a mission to lead the world on a path of harmony by asking ourselves every day, what more can I give?
I got it, I can give.
Okay.
How many people will have to die before we will take a stand? How many children will have to cry before we do what we can?
For writing such a beautiful song. What more can I give?
Give it up, y'all. Ladies and gentlemen, the RMA Humanitarian Award to Michael Jackson.
The felony complaint involves 9 counts. 7 counts of 288A in violation of the California Penal Code, commonly known as child molestation, and 2 counts in violation of Penal Code Section 222 that involves administering an intoxicating liquor to a child for the purpose of committing a felony.
And Michael has given me the authority to say on his behalf these charges are categorically untrue. He looks forward to getting into a courtroom as opposed to any other forum and confronting these accusations head on.
They did it to try and belittle me, to try to take away my pride. But I went through the whole system with them, and at the end, I wanted the public to know that I was okay, even though I was hurting. They manhandled me very roughly. My shoulder is dislocated, literally. It's hurting me very badly. I'm in pain all the time. Station, and what they did to me, if you saw what they did to my arms. It was very bad what they did. It was very swollen. I want to say.
But how?
You'll see.
We were given this photograph said to be taken after Michael Jackson was released on bail. Jackson says the swelling above his wrist is where the police handcuffed him.
With the handcuffs, the way they tied them too tight behind my
back. Behind your back?
Yeah, and they put it in a certain position knowing that it's going to hurt and affect my back. Now I can't move. It keeps me from sleeping at night. I can't sleep at night.
As we sit here today, do you still think that it's acceptable to share your bed with children?
Of course. Of course. Why not? If you're going to be a pedophile, if you're going to be Jack the Ripper, if you're going to be a murderer, it's not a good idea. That I'm not. I didn't sleep in the bed with the child. Even if I did, it's okay. I slept on the floor. I gave the bed to the child. I am not going to do anything sexual to a child. It's not where my heart is. I will slip my wrist first. I would never do anything like that. That's not Michael Jackson, I'm sorry. That's someone else. Album's number one all over the world. All over the world. America's the only one because, I don't want to say too much.
But it's not number one in the United States.
It's a conspiracy, yeah. I don't want to say too much. I'm done. Just because it's in print doesn't mean it's the gospel. People write negative things because they feel that's what sells. Mm-hmm. Good news to them doesn't sell. But if you really want to know about me, there's a song I wrote, which is the most honest song I've ever written. It's the most autobiographical song I've ever written. It's called Childhood.
Have you seen my childhood?
They should listen to it. That's the one they really should listen to. And thank you for your support, the fans around the world. I love you with all my heart.
With Michael, when you have 9 children in a 2-bedroom home, you're sharing beds. You know, you are sharing beds. Kids are going to bed, and that you have to have discipline. And Joe and Catherine were very smart to have discipline, because you cannot have chaos with that many people roaming around a little 2-bedroom house. So with Michael in sleeping arrangements, it was nothing. Plus, they shared hotel rooms. They shared beds in hotel rooms, and that's what people don't understand. With Michael, the bed wasn't about sex. It was about going to sleep or watching TV or having pillow fights.
Well, the number one's album was a reminder that despite the scandals of the last 10 years, Michael Jackson has produced some damn good pop music. It got heavy radio play because the greatest hits of Michael Jackson are probably greater than most artists' greatest hits.
To sell anything, I think, was somewhat impressive, because the Michael Jackson fanatics have bought every other Michael Jackson album, including the History album with the greatest hits. But it's done very well in Britain.
It sold over 500,000 copies in the US, and over here in the UK was the 4th biggest selling album of 2003.
Sony's outlook on this is we have made a decision that this will be the last album, and we will both go our separate ways, and I think the faster each of them can go separate from each other, the better for both parties.